Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I hope that you are all well by the grace of Almighty Allah. Alhamdulillah, I am also fine by the mercy of Almighty Allah. Welcome to NIVS Home School. I am Mizanur Rahman, Assistant Teacher of Islamic Studies of National Adult English Version School, Morning Shift, Bonasri, Dhaka. Today, I would like to take an Islamic Studies class for the students of Class 7. Our today's topic is MCQ, Multiple Choice Question 1 to 10. Today's topic is Multiple Choice Question 1 to 10. Term annual, today's lecture number 23 and AW number 22. Okay, dear students, let's come to the board and listen. Question number 1. What does takasur mean? Option A, wealth. Option B, belief. Option C, bravery. Option D, doomsday. Answer will be wealth. What does takasur mean? Takasur means wealth. Okay, question number 2. How many verses does Surah At-Takasur have? Option A, 8. Option B, 9. Option C, 10. Option D, 11. Answer will be, there are 8 verses in Surah At-Takasur. So answer, 8. Option A. Option, question number C, 3. What is the place of Surah At-Takasur in the Holy Quran? What is the place of Surah At-Takasur in the Holy Quran? Option A, 101th. Option 2, 102th. Option 3, 103rd. Option 4, 104th. Answer will be 102th. Because Surah At-Takasur is the 102th position of the Holy Quran. Question number 4. According to the lessons of Surah At-Takasur, we should not have greed. Number 2. Believe in oneness of Allah. Number 3. Acquire wealth in the lawful way. Ways. Which one of the following is correct? A. 1 and 2. B. 2 and 3. C. 1 and 3. D. 1, 2 and 3. Answer will be 1 and 3. Not have greed and acquire wealth in lawful ways. So answer will be option C. Okay. Question number 5. By reciting Surah At-Takasur, a mumin can know one number about hell, number 2 about heaven, number 3 about akhirat or life. Afterlife. Which one of the following is correct? Answer. A. Option A, 1 and 2. Option B, 1 and 3. Option C, 2 and 3. Option D, 1, 2 and 3. Answer will be 1 and 3. About hell and about akhirat. So answer will be option number B. Okay. Question number 6. What is the place of Surah Lahab in the Holy Quran? Answer. Option A, 109th. Option B, 110th. Option C, 111th. Option D, 112th. So answer will be 111th. The place of Surah Takasur from Surah Al-Lahab from the Holy Quran, 111th. Okay. Question number 7. Who is Abu Lahab? Option A, uncle of Hamza. Option B, brother of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Option C, son of Abu Talib. Option D, uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So answer will be uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because Abu Lahab was the uncle of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, who was the son of Abu Talib. Question number 8. When was Surah Lahab revealed? Where was Surah Lahab revealed? Where was Surah Lahab revealed? Where was Surah Lahab revealed? Answer. Option A, in Makkah. ऑप्शन बी मदीना, ऑप्शन सी सीरिया, ऑप्शन डी ताइफ। आंसर विल बी मक्का, बिकॉज सूरह लहाब वॉज रिवील्ड ऑन प्रॉफेट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम इन द मक्की लाइफ, व्हेन प्रॉफेट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम स्टेड इन मक्का ऑन द टाइम सूरह लहाब रिवील्ड ऑन प्रॉफेट मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम। सो इट इज़ वन काइंड ऑफ मक्की सूरह। ओके, सो आंसर विल बी मक्का। वेयर वाज सूरह लहाब रिवील? आंसर मक्का, ऑप्शन ए। क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, हुई सूरह हैज द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ वननेस ऑफ अल्लाह? ऑप्शन ए सूरह इखलास, ऑप्शन बी सूरह नास, ऑप्शन सी सूरह फलक, ऑप्शन डी सूरह फातिहा। आंसर विल बी सूरह इखलास। क्वेश्चन, व्हिच सूरा हैज रिवील हैज द डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ वननेस ऑफ अल्लाह? आंसर विल बी सूरा अल इखलास, बिकॉज वी नो दैट अल्लाह द ऑलमाइटी डिक्लेयर्ड हिज वननेस इन द सूरा अल इखलास। अल्लाह द ऑलमाइटी सेड इन द सूरा अल इखलास, कुल हुवल्लाहु अहद, से ओ मोहम्मद, अल्लाह इज वन, अल्लाहु समद, देयर इज नो वन कोइक्वल टू हिम, लम यलिद व लम यूलद, and he don't begets and nor was he begotten, qulama kullahu kufuwan ahad, and there is no one co-equal to him. So surah ikhlas is about oneness of allah, describe oneness of allah. So answer will be surah al ikhlas. Which surah has the description of oneness of allah? Answer surah al ikhlas. Question number 10, who did the prayer of verse number 23 of surah al araf? ऑप्शन ए मूसा अलैहिस्सलाम, ऑप्शन बी आदम अलैहिस्सलाम, ऑप्शन सी नूह अलैहिस्सलाम, ऑप्शन डी ईसा अलैहिस्सलाम। आंसर विल बी आदम अलैहिस्सलाम। क्वेश्चन, हु डिड द प्रेयर ऑफ वर्स नंबर 23 ऑफ सूरह अल आराफ? डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी नो दैट वर्स नंबर सूरह अल आराफ वर्स नंबर 23 इज रब्बना ज़लमना अंफुसना वइल्लम तगफिर लना व तरहमना लनकूनन्ना मिनल खासिरीन। दिस वर्स वॉज रिसाइटेड बाई हजरत आदम एंड हवा अलैहिस्सलाम व्हेन अल्लाह द ऑलमाइटी सेंड देम ऑन द अर्थ फ्रॉम द हेवन, देन दे रिसाइट दिस वर्स एंड दे सीक फॉरगिवनेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह, एंड अल्लाह फॉरगिव हिम एंड मेड देम ऑन द माउंटेन ऑफ आदम स्पीक इन श्रीलंका। सो आंसर विल बी हजरत आदम अलैहिस्सलाम। हु डिड द प्रे वर्स नंबर सूरह 23 ऑफ सूरह अल आराफ? आंसर आदम अलैहिस्सलाम। ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आई विल गिव एच डब्ल्यू, टुडेस एच डब्ल्यू नंबर 22, राइट एनी 5 एमसीक्यू एंड गिव टिक मार्क। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, राइट फ्रॉम दिस 10 एमसीक्यू यू हैव टू राइट एनी 5 विथ ऑप्शन, such as what does takasur mean, write down option a, option b, option c, option d, then give answer, then give only tick mark on the answer, and which option is right you have to give tick mark, and but you have to write four option or a b c d, every option you have to write down in your answer sheet or in your copy. Okay dear students, you have to do your HW very carefully and completely. HW is very, very important for you, because CT marks, diary marks and SB marks, total 25 marks you will get according to your performance of HW for every subject. So you have to do your HW carefully and submit your HW on every Sunday from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. by your guardians or any other persons. Okay, dear students, I hope that you have understood the topic clearly. Keep practicing at home. Avoid your parents. Stay well. See you again very soon, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.